gone for redundant set sequencer start. T-minus 20 seconds and counting. T-minus 15, 14, 13, T-minus 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4. We've gone for main engine start. We have main engine start.
Welcome to Retro Ryan Television. Relive the 80s and 90s one video at a time. Video games, toys, girls, what more could you ask for? Enter the time machine because I know I want my Retro Ryan TV.
What's going on, guys? What's up, Brady, Phil? What's up, Valkyria? How you guys doing tonight? What's new? Riot! The B-Radical Brady. Oh, is that LeVon? What's up? What's up, Croft? How's your day going? Ten people already. There we go. Just chilling in bed, had a drive off today at work. I was so angry. What does that mean? I had a drive off today. Bill says he's cooling at work, just got better. Oh, there you go, man. Hope I'll be able to, entertain you, Phil. You know, I got a bunch of new ROM hacks on here. This dude I'm friends with on TikTok named G-Dub hooked me up with some of these really weird ROM hacks that I'm gonna try out. I'm gonna say probably about a couple hundred of them I dumped onto here. So who knows, some of this stuff's it's gonna be weird, wild stuff tonight. We got Mike Wolf, Wolfman. Tried to chase a dude down, he got fuel, then took right out. Oh, okay, so he didn't pay for his fuel? Chris James! So I don't even know who this character is supposed to be instead of Donald Duck, but you know, this is probably a Moses question. What character this is? He loves Darkwing Duck, DuckTales, all that stuff. Brady's loving my ROM hacks. Is that Modern Webby? Is that the character? See, I don't even know, Phil. I don't even know. Donald Duck's cousin? Okay. You know, it's about time I catch up on some DuckTales and refresh my memory, huh? No, he did not. I was pissed. He saw me too. I did my best and got on the info. So you guys got cameras to get that on videotape? Sorry to hear about that. Wolfman says Donald Duck's cousin. Man, everybody knows this but me. I think the last time I watched DuckTales, I was 8 years old. Funny, before I got off my PC, I was playing DuckTales Remastered. Were you? That's a good one. I like that cell looking animation style of the remaster. You're guessing? Looks like Webby from the new DuckTales. Okay, so it's the new one. No wonder I don't know it. Retro Precious Ryan. We got the Koala Queen in the house. Carla Koala. Brady, do a redeem, Brady. Carla, how's your night going? Wolfman says, I should know, I used to watch DuckTales every day after kindergarten with popcorn. There you go. No Jessica Alba, Brady. There, Carla knows what's up. That's one of the best ones right there. Uh-oh, did it not work? Let's see what's going on here. Man, maybe I need to check something with the redeems. You know, speaking of that, let me go look into what's going on with the redeems. Be right back, guys. I'm gonna make sure these redeems get activated.
It's a place you can go. And when you get there, you're going to see things you've never seen before. Do things you didn't know were possible. Enter the world of Nintendo for the largest selection of Nintendo Entertainment System and Game Boy games and loads of other exciting Nintendo products for the whole family. All at a Roses store near you.
Mutant Hero Turtles,
Radical,
are only on the Nintendo console. Nintendo, the world's number one game system.
It's here. Batman, the video game. From Sunsoft. For the Nintendo Entertainment System. Let the battle begin.
Fresh from the sewer, and into your Nintendo Entertainment System comes Ultra's version of Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles. Now you can take control of these heroes in a half shell as they nunchuck, swim, and bazooka blast their way through sewers and streets, ridding the world of rival robots, wretched ruffians, and the evil Foot Clan forever. Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles, they're out of the sewers and available where Ultra Games are sold.
It's Bart versus the Space Mutants for your NES. Only Bart Simpson can save the Earth.
Bart! Okay,
Get the Simpsons game for your NES from Acclaim.
Bart!
In the land of deadly dragons and ghostly skeletons, you are a Styanix. Warrior of Rimnia on a treacherous journey to rescue Princess Rosebud from the evil wizard Blackhorn. Fight the forces of darkness with three magical spells, fueled by five mystical power sources. Master three special weapons through 12 exciting levels of play. A Styanix for the Nintendo Entertainment System. Live action that never ends. From Jalico.
For your NES, now you and the games are one. The Power Glove, everything else is child's play.
Crystalis, new from SNK. Play on the Nintendo Entertainment System. Are you up to the challenge?
Where'd you get your hands on Konami's new video game? Starring me, that Raging Cage. By your belly. For the first time ever, Konami combines hand-to-hand combat with driving, shooting, and of course, zapping. In one swamp stomping adventure.
The Adventures of Bayou Billy for Nintendo.
It all starts when I get out this here swamp. You really give me riled now.
It's the flight of your life, Captain Skyhawk, for your Nintendo. The only air combat game with a spy satellite view of the action. More weapons, more missions over more terrain than any other flying ace. Captain Skyhawk for your Nintendo.
Come on, almost. Finally, yeah!
Triumph is ours!
Kuros!
But the battle of wizards and warriors continues with Iron Sword. The evil wizard Malkil will take the shape of the earth, wind, water, and fire.
Farewell! The fate of the world is in your hands! Back, Fire Beast!
Live the saga of Iron Sword on your Nintendo Entertainment System from Acclaim.
Kuros?
Double Dragon 2, The Revenge, for your Nintendo Entertainment System. The best action game ever from Acclaim.
Double Dragon 3, the ultimate in NES martial arts action continues with all new weapons, characters, and street fighting moves against the world's most awesome villains. Double Dragon 3 from Acclaim, the action keeps coming.
You left him for dead in Konami's Castlevania. How foolish to presume he'd perish without leaving a curse. For now, in Simon's quest for Nintendo, fate stalks your very being. And you'll need more than clues from cowardly villagers to survive when day turns into night. But just keep telling yourself it's only a video game. It's only a...
In Nintendo headquarters, expert game counselors answer your questions. Their source of information, Nintendo Power. Your direct connection to the pros for better play, smarter selection.
Sure, check out Nintendo Power. It gives you all the game info you need before you buy, so you never make a mistake. And video maps really help your play. Play better, choose smarter. With Nintendo Power.
The official magazine of video mastery. For ordering information, call now or visit your Nintendo dealer.
You need a Tetris shot. Tetris.
Have you been Tetrisized?
Square, rectangle, trapezoid, tetrazoid.
Nintendo introduces Tetris.
Put a piece here.
Put a piece there.
Use your thumbs.
Use your eyes.
Find yourself Tetris-sized.
Now you're playing with power.
Yo, video game dudes, talk to me.
Excellent!
This is Game Genie
from Galoo,
the awesome video game enhancer for your Nintendo Entertainment System.
Attach it to most of your video games, like Double Dragon 2,
Super Mario Bros. 3.
And buckle up,
because you'll do what no video dude has done before.
You can go to any level, get unlimited lives,
live forever.
Like a video zombie.
Excellent!
You'll jump totally higher.
Make your own effects.
And Game Genie gives you more firepower. Go for it, Dudester.
Excellent!
Go to any level, jump higher, stay bigger, live forever. Game Genie, the radical video game enhancer from Galoo.
What's it like to play the Nintendo Entertainment System? Entertainment System. Now you're playing with power.
Cabal, the fiercest terror force of all. Think you can wipe out the world's toughest terrorists? Fools! They've got thugs, choppers, jet fighters. Go it alone or get help. But if you fail, you'll end up like me. Cabal, for your Nintendo.
Nintendo, it's fantastic!
Tonight, instead of just playing a video game, live it. Swords and Serpents takes you to a new world where you become one of a band of super warriors. Do you enter the dungeon, choose your weapon, or forge ahead? The battle is at hand. You must gain experience and power by defeating the evils of the dark. Danger lurks in the dungeon, but so do the rewards. Enter Flame's World of Swords and Serpents on your NES.
Six great issues plus six free strategy guides on a hot new game. That's twice the power for still $15.
Wow, call now.
Get the power, turn the power.
Play Rad Racer. Play with power. It's turbo speed in 3D. It's treacherous tracks, hot cars, hairpin turns. One mistake and you'll roll. Rad Racer, only from Nintendo. Now you're playing with power.
U-Force. Nothing but you, and the game.
The game.
With the U-Force power field, nothing comes between you and the game.
U-Force.
Called the witch doctor, he told me what to do. He said, ooh, ee, ah, tang, tang, wah, wah, bing, bang.
That means play Dr. Mario on Game Boy or NES.
Tang, tang, wah, wah, bing, bang.
I beat the witch doctor, and this is what he said. He said, ooh, ee, ee, ooh, ah, tang, tang, wah, wah, bing, bang. Ooh, ee, ah, and then he shrugged my head.
We go direct to the ringside at the WWF WrestleMania Challenge. Ready, kid?
Just watch me whip the Macho Man.
And here he comes.
Drop!
Wow! Is that the end of the Macho Man?
No way. I want a rematch.
This is Mario for WWF WrestleMania Challenge.
Nintendo!
You better get ready for the most challenging Nintendo system ever.
Ready? Let's do it.
The new Power Pad. It's only available in Nintendo's new power set. Now you're playing with body power. You gotta run, jump, faster, higher. The Nintendo Power Pad puts you in total control. You are the game. You are the power. Now you're playing with power, body power. You get the Power Pad, Control Deck, Zapper, and three games only in Nintendo's exciting new...
And I'm back, and the redeems are working. 15 watching live. Let's go. What's up, show? Thanks for coming through. I didn't fix it. Yeah, first I have to add Jessica Alba for redeem. That's not one, sir. Hey, Tib, if you ever have trouble with the redeems working, you just gotta toggle on and off CloudBot. Just figured it out. What's up, freak? All these people in here, I'm gonna play a song right now. We're gonna do a song, people. Why not, right? Chum Nasty, just in time for a song.
So good. Come on, baby.
rocket ship. You made it hurt so good.
They need a Freddy Krueger Mellencamp. That would be interesting. Would he play with his claw? Thank you, Ruby. Thank you, Tib. I got a weird game for you. How about My Little Pony? This is it. Can the hacks get weirder than this? Weird, weird, wild stuff. Freddy Krueger Mellencamp. That's classic. Thank you, Wolfman. Guys, stay tuned. We got a brand new video premiere tonight, so. Brand new Toy Time premiere. Every single week. I'm having a new video on stream from now on. Every time. Which one should we choose? Freak of Four. Hell yeah, man, Freak. Every week's a new video. More highlight videos. Tib, I'm not even letting Redeem's going down stop me. I fixed it. I refuse to give up ever on anything. The Redeem's go down, I fix it. Hey, you don't even like girls. Oh! We got Ty Lord of the Manor. Ty Lord Kiss Prime. Look at Moses parting the waves. Never give up. That's right, Ruby. What's up, Filippo? Oh, man, we got Stutter and Stick in the house. Good to see you, buddy. What's up, Hummus? Oh, thanks, man. This is like that sideways rain like Ninja Gaiden 2. I gotta take my time here. My Little Pony hack would be hard. Of all games. Yeah, I haven't seen Stick in forever either. Welcome back, Stick. 18 watching live. Let's go, baby. Should we welcome back Stick with a trip to the beach? I think we're going to. All right, guys, get your beach towels. Get your suntan lotion. Or whatever lotion you got. I'll take that shift and shift it. Where did I find this game? Oh, this bikini game? I found it in the Bahamas. jealous of their bike seats. Wawa wee wah. Bill's hating on sand. Moses appreciates what I'm showing you right now. Now you're playing with yourself. These ladies would make you a sandwich. They probably don't know how to even make a sandwich. I bet they can make a bowl of cereal. Would you be making sandwiches for them? We'd be putting a hot dog in the bun. Does that count as a sandwich, a hot dog? To my area, this great country only gives me big cornbread girlies. Brady, you don't like them thick? Well, the buns are the vessel. Guys, we're not going to do much better than 18 watching live, so we're going to do the video premiere right now. How about that? System by Sega. Why? What do we say? Arcade screen left. Genesis. Here comes a new video premiere. Brand spanking new.
Twin brothers with a secret identity and legendary power. Billy and Jimmy Lee.
Hey, Freak of Four, you'll appreciate this first line. Boss Shadow Master. Double Dragon the toys. Wait on their cycle to stop him. Never shown this line before.
Metro City will be mine.
Take the plunge, Shadow Master.
The power of the dragon. The secret of twin masters. Double Dragon. Figures and Double Dragon cycles sold separately.
Once upon a time, a baby dinosaur was born. Now there's talking baby dinosaurs.
I'm the baby, not the mama. I'm always good at my mouth. Gotta love me.
And now collect the entire Sinclair family. Official dinosaur figures and talking
right
baby sold separately.
Gotta love me.
Face it. Either at one end of Nerf or the other.
I know Tim loved that show. Not the mama. You got the not the mama.
A bow and arrow. Or a Nerf missile storm. Or a master blaster. Or an arrow storm.
I need to set that up, Moses. But all I want for you to donate me is your viewership.
Nerf master blaster. Nerf arrow storm. And Nerf missile storm. Each sold separately.
It's Nerf or nothing. By the way, I can't remember what that kid's actor's name. He was in that movie.
Get some tick.
Idle Hands. He's got a weird name. Devin Sawa.
Each alien comes with two awesome action figures, turbo flex shells, supersonic armor, two shell shots, two
Moon
official
Man,
trading cards, and action-packed mini-comic. New from JPI.
Terminator, now programmed to protect. He's the ultimate weapon against evil.
I'm Power Armor.
That's as clear as I can get it.
T-1000 can take any form.
You're no policeman.
I appreciate
you're
that, Moses. I'll get that set up.
No problemo. Take this. You are finished. Not a chance. Now I'm a different Terminator. I'm Techno Punch.
You're hasta terminated. La
vista, baby.
Terminator.
I'll be back.
The Pirates of Dark Water now set sail with pirates.
You don't remember Snailius Hummus? That's one of Jose's favorite.
As they battle Bluff and his chevy swags in the swashbuckling adventure, the Pirates of Dark Water. So separately.
I think they call this Pirates of Bong Water.
Yo, Blaze here. Not Jeff. Jeff.
Wouldn't that be an interesting twist?
New hand sharks. Heroes fighting the evil Dr. Paranoid.
We're in my control.
Oh, yeah?
Now, I've shown Street Sharks toys before, but I don't believe I ever showed these puppet ones. What's up, Bill? Bill, you in there? I get it. I like it. Hope it's bringing back some memories for you.
Now the crash dummies have a crash test center where Slick, Spin, and all the dummies face the
21 watching live. Let's go, baby. Now this line is very hard to collect these days because all the pieces clearly fly everywhere, right? So they get lost.
And leave the crash into us.
So these toys have gotten expensive.
Comes with everything shown. You put it together.
Crash test dummies.
Tell me, how does a man dressed like a bat get
once again
all the attention?
Retro Riot world
my
premiere tonight.
My incredible wall scaler Joker won't be laughing for
this
long.
This will be uploaded on its own
and
Friday night. Every Friday night.
Fire.
These new toy times
isn't
every week
sweet?
Will be uploaded on
that
their own,
really
but you get the premiere if you watch me live Tuesday nights.
You're finished, Joker.
I just wanted a little attention.
The Dark Knight collection, each sold separately. Batman, the legend lives on.
We were a band so bad.
Tossed out in the street.
Crash landed in the alley.
There was a baby crash test on me. Yeah. Isn't that funny? It's messed up, man.
You now know.
As Stone Protectors.
Throw that around.
Yeah, they're pretty cool, Freak.
Stone Protectors are stones of power.
Stone Protectors.
Sing that stupid little song. When the stones of power are mine once again, you'll change your tune.
It's the incredible Crash Dummies.
Hey, dummy, give me a break.
What's up, DLP?
With their new Crash and Bash chair.
Crash
welcome
dummy.
To the party.
These guys really take a beating. But no dummy day would be complete without a ride in the crash car.
Whoa!
DLP, you ever have any of these back in the day?
Buckle your safety belt and leave the crash into us.
The incredible crash dummies. Crash and bash chair and other stuff sold separately.
Shh. Surprise!
It's like that line that tells you your ancestors, it's 23 and me.
Here's another one.
Yeah, open mine.
No, mine. It's Crazy Clown and Mike.
Wow, extendo legs.
Open this one, dude. Come on.
Oh, it's Party Reptile.
What if we found out we're part Ninja Turtle?
On
the 23andMe,
just what I've always
said I'm 30% Ninja Turtle. I wouldn't be surprised. 24andMe.
Look, there it is.
Forbidden.
Let's go.
What's up, Scrambles?
No, let's get the jewels.
Forbidden.
The game's Forbidden Bridge. Dare to cross Forbidden Bridge. But if the angry idol shapes it, you can fall to
this
your
is like
doom.
The poor man's
first
like
idol's jewels and get to safety
the,
wins.
The face looks like Olmec on this
forbidden
thing.
Forbidden Bridge is
forbidden. Forbidden.
I win.
Forbidden Bridge. It's
forbidden.
It's like the Indiana Jones scene where he's crossing that bridge.
Wherever there's trouble, G.I. Joe
forbidden
is there.
Bridge.
G.I. Joe.
That Stallion's commercial did it for you, Jose. There's more coming where that came from.
And Snow Job, and every Joe has a two-handed battle grip.
Get aboard the Battle Bear. It's
G.I. Joe.
G.I. Joe.
American
hero.
We chased off Cobra. Way to go, Joe.
G.I. Joe Battle Bear. Joe and Cobra figures each sold separately.
I got it. Wow.
Introducing the G.I. Joe USS Flag Aircraft Carrier. Imagine being on the deck
of this
aircraft carrier.
Don't wake Daddy.
The USS Flag is fantastic.
It's Daddy.
So big. Oh, my God. Little monsters. Get ready to launch aircraft. Where's the Admiral? Not here.
I know I have that in one of them from before.
We stopped Cobra. Yeah.
And he's got the
G.I. Joe USS Flag aircraft carrier.
He's got that cap on his head, like the snow hat.
Dungeons and Dragons,
sleeping hat, or whatever you call that.
World where adventures ever end.
Tornado Rex, the board
you
game.
Control warriors with battle.
Ooh, that's one I gotta find.
Grimsword.
There's no escape from my evil dungeon.
Strongheart.
Escape is near.
This one too. This is kind of a deep cut. This line. This Dungeons and Dragons
and
one.
Shooters.
Once again, good triumphs over evil.
This was hard to find a clear copy
and
of this one.
Dungeons and Dragons action figures with
this is pretty old.
LJN.
The Transformers.
Look at that one kid with the fro looking like Joaquin Phoenix. What's that LJN to it? Interesting. Right, Daddy will put a whooping on your ass. You get beat with the belt.
Robots in disguise.
We're under attack! It's an Decepticon! Get more Autobots!
The Transformers.
Transformers.
Robot in disguise.
The Transformers. More than meets the eye.
Transformers.
Autobots wait for the battle. Destroy the evil forces of
the Tornado Rex. Transformers. Oh man, I miss Board Games. It's a great series. I've seen this game before, the bridge game. The G.I. Joe carrier is a massive expensive.
Call it a
Decepticon
later!
More than meets the eye.
Transformers from Hasbro.
More than meets the eye.
Introducing Blaster. He looks like an innocent radio, but transformed, he's the powerful Autobot communicator.
Optimus trying to blast it. What's
Omega, I can at least say I'm packing more meat than a battleship game piece.
Exactly, the Blaster.
The Transformers, each sold separately from Hasbro.
Reptiles destroying the city!
Not if I can help it!
Shark attack! Shark attack! Shark attack! Three flies in action! New motorcycle skates! The battle paranoid and the evil reptile! Cool Shark Ripster blasts his mega bomb! Then transforms his shark jet!
Can we get more 90s than sharks on rollerblades? We can't get more 90s than that. It's not possible. Look at Barbie spending her. Spending all that money on a Ferrari, spending all Ken's money on that Ferrari.
Together, Dolphin Fashions each sold
it does look legit.
From Mattel.
Snow Cat! Winning battles in the snow for G.I. Joe!
G.I. Joe! American hero! Battling the cold
before. It looked like it had a fresh coat of wax on that Barbie Ferrari.
Get the Snow Cat and get the Jaws aboard!
The G.I. You had it, Ruby, you're lucky. Lucky!
And it's got a missile rack and torpedo skis.
G.I. Joe!
You're looking at Cobra's new supersonic jet, the Raven.
Cobra Raven!
Cobra Raven!
There's no haven from the Cobra Raven! Two jet engines, a drop-down cockpit, a hidden bomb port. Now you know it's got twin rear guns and a one-man
Ruby,
drone. And it's on the
lookout
for G.I.
Joe. You at least own a Ferrari at some point in your life, right?
Live the adventure of G.I. Joe.
Cobra Raven comes
with what
pizza
you see
launcher?
Here are the figures sold separately.
Joe! Joe!
Here's the Cobra Swamp Fire aborted our Zartan sisters Arana and their brothers.
Barbie was a gold digger.
Changes color in bright sunlight, takes to the air to continue the fight.
Well, I mean, you know, she could have made her money fair and square modeling, right? She don't need Ken. She's an independent woman. She's working the runways. She's got sponsorship. She's in Vogue magazine. She's, you know, she's wearing those dresses.
Fire and Dreadnought's Thunder Machine with drivers sold separately.
She did like a maybe it's Maybelline ad.
Fast tracks.
The paid for that.
9.6D Turbo RC with ground grabbing turbo trends. Goes where no radio control machine would dare to go. 9.6D rechargeable power for incredible turbo speed on road or off. Radio control action. Do a 360. Nothing else can move like this. Nothing stops it. The world's only RC with turbo treads. 9.6D Turbo Fast Tracks. And Fast Tracks pickup.
Vehicles and rechargeable batteries sold separately.
The Transformers.
more than meets the eye.
Did you have any Tyco cars back in the day, billionaire? All right, guys, so don't worry if you missed any of that. It's going to be uploaded in full on Friday. Every Tuesday night at 10, new video premiere. Okay. Where are we at here? By the way, anybody has any game requests, let me know. Can I sing like the G.I. Joe commercial guy? I wish. Yeah, Bill, let me know if you have any, Jose, I touched up a little something on the overlay. You see that? See the slime looking a little different? Took something off there. Yeah, go ahead and request games I don't have, Jose. Go ahead. Scrambles wants Decap Attack coming up. Coming up fresh. Fresh out the oven. Boom, here we go. Legend of Prince Valiant for the NES. Man, I've never even heard of that. Hopefully I have it. Man, this is a cool opening cutscene. I'm gonna let this play. Look at these characters. Wawa weewa. This game is very nice. How much? Alright, first of all, starring Chuck D. Head. I'm clearly thinking Chuck Dickhead. How are they gonna call him that? How are they gonna do him dirty like that? And why do we need to know his middle name? Is it D? For D's nuts? Prince Valium. Ryan, if you don't play Punch Out, I don't know what I'll do. Keep. Such a great cartoon series. Love Igor. Okay, why would jump make pause go? That is so weird. Guys, when I hit jump, it pauses. Look at this. What the fuck is that? Does that mean there's something wrong with the game? If when I hit jump, it pauses? I've never had that happen in a ROM before. That is so weird. Is like my controller possessed? Yeah. Jose, what did the YouTube... What's the YouTube policy on playing a nude NES game? And I'm not kidding. There's a ROM hack for a nude Tyson's Punch-Out. Alright, unfortunately, because the jump button is fucked that it pauses, I'm gonna have to go to the next request. Who else had a request? Prince Valiant. Okay. I wouldn't risk it. Let me just show you that it is real. Okay. Because I downloaded all these ROM hacks and I seen it on here. Let's see where it is. Okay. I'm not kidding. Do you read this title? Let's all look at what this title says right here. Nude Punch Out. Do we risk it? Ace, should we risk it? It's risky. It's risky. Can't imagine the nightmare of King Hippo. All right. Let's find this Prince Valiant game. Notice when I said nude Punch-Out, the numbers went up. Sandman's big peepee. All right, where is this? Is this a Famicom game, Jose? What's up, ODG? Risky business, it is. It is risky. I didn't see it under the. Let's try L. I have it. It was under L. It was hiding. Oh my lord, this game, Jose, what have you gotten me into? What's up, Fibonacci? You want Bucky O'Hare? All right. I just did it again. I just fell in again. It kind of makes me think of Bayou Billy. Jumping across bridges in this water here. I don't like it. This kind of feels like some Robin Hood kind of shit in this. Thank you. Man, what is this shit? Pitfall, Jose? Do I have Dragon Fighter? What system's that, Phil? Thought Mike Sullivan was a football player. This game. Yeah, Tib, you see how he's doing me dirty requesting this game? You know what, though? You know what I'm thinking? I've played Custer's Revenge before on stream. That is... If I played that, why can't I play Nude Punch-Out? Right? You would think... Should I play Nude Punch-Out? You tell me in chat right now, yes or no. I think every single person I fight is nude. He'll put me in YouTube hell. Yeah, I don't want to risk it. You're right, Philippa. I don't want to risk it. I don't want to risk it. Yeah, because King Hippo's gut will be covering it. Oh, man. Jose, that game is not a good. I think we need another beach vacation after that. That was just... Jose, what'd you just put me through? I bet King Hippo is a little winky. Jose, what you just put me through? We all need to go on a vacation now. After you. We're going to the beach now. Nothing happened to the channel or stream, lots of dong. Freak, are you serious? You really seen somebody else play it? Game Beater streamed it. Well, then I don't even feel original now. Buenos tetas. That's Logan Paul's girlfriend, right? When I did this video, she wasn't with him. We'll be right back. If you can show this, why can't you show Soda Popinski schlong? Okay, cool, man. Thanks for coming back, DLP. Von Kaiser probably has some gross-ass balls. What the hell is Grand Poo World? Let's find out what Grand Poo World is. Your tiger should have taken a bite out of that booty. I have no idea what this is, guys. Does anybody know anything about this hack? Two crude dudes. Bonsai Blitz. You need this tune on your alarm clock. So this is just gonna be some impossible Mario World hack. Not interesting. Quickie World. Do any of these look interesting to you guys? You want me to play Two Crude Dudes, DLP? By the way, did I miss any game requests before that? What movie was that in, by the way? Quickie World, what in the world? Yeah, your guess is as good as mine. If I didn't tell you the story, one of my friends, he called himself G-Dub on TikTok. I had seen him play all these weird hacks, so I was like, dude, hook me up. He gave me like 600-700 hacks for NES and Super Nintendo. And I threw them all on here, so in the coming weeks, we'll try some of those out. WrestleMania NES. Get these ROMs off X videos. Blaster Master? Okay. Let me get going on this so I can, before I get too behind on these game requests. This looks like an outfit, Tib, from American Males. American Males. American Males. American Males. We just need it to be that black and white footage. Two crude dudes were whooping some ass, man. What is this guy doing? Hiding like a little bitch in the corner? You better come out. With your bootleg chocolate owl looking ass, you better bring your ass over here. Hiding in this corner. Little sissy boy, come over here. Better walk your little dress over here. Playing that shit. I can pick up the car? Shit. Oh. Damn. I love this too. Look at this advertisement. It just says hot dog. Like, they're not even like Oscar Mayer. They're not even like Ballpark Frank. They're just like hot dog. We don't need a brand name. We're just selling hot dog. Crack, wham, boom. This is an actual good beat 'em up. I mean, DLP wouldn't steer us wrong, would he? You never played this growing up, Tib? Arcade's better, but this is fun. This is no easy stroll in the park. Must be those generic brand hot dogs. Big dogs. There you go. Let's get some chonkers going. They see me rolling. They hating. Yep, Japanese graffiti, all right. Damn it, the second I'm about to throw something, knock it off me. You son of a bitch. It just jumped on me and bit me. Oh, we got Jake the Snake at the end here. No! What's the name of Jake the Snake's snake again? What's the name? That bit Macho Man? Tib knows. After a few rails of white lightning. Lucifer the Cobra. Man, how many... Am I just supposed to drink the sodas? Anyways, we gotta play our brother Hummus some Blaster Master. Somebody else said Bucky O'Hare, right? Let's do Blaster Master, then Bucky O'Hare. We'll let this intro play out for you too. Hummus. Damien was the... Yeah, that's the one I'm remembering. Oh, I should have been drinking the soda to refill my health. Fibonacci? Okay, thank you for remembering, Freak. I'm bad at remembering. Awesome, man. I'm glad I can play it for you. Whoa, I shouldn't have been down there. I'm sorry, Freak. I think I tried putting that keyword in to make them pop up, and I had some trouble with it. But it'll list them all again. It drops them every 8 minutes. What am I missing in comments here? Showed says, never played Blaster Master, but it looks rad. Squeeze Dragon Fighter somewhere in there. Okay, yeah. What system, Phil? I'm sorry if you told me. You know what I need to do? I need to... Next time I'm going to bring out like a notepad and write this shit down. I'm unorganized, guys. Next time I'm going to write it on a notepad what you request. Never played it either, but it looks dope. Redeemed Terminator, there you go. NES, okay. Man, he climbs that ladder slow. Can't go in there? Why wouldn't I be able to go in that little house? I went down there for nothing. Oh, picking up a lot of P. With the circle says P. Power? Oh. Dick Tracy's shooting the place up. Tiny house equals dungeons. Okay. Jaws 3. A large portion of the movies was filmed at SeaWorld Orlando. I did not know that. Oh, press down to enter them? Good lord. I was pressing up. Son of a bitch. Let's get that one of those dungeons. Oh well. Do I think Tarzan ever flung poo like his gorilla brethren? I don't know. Do you, Steve? I have no idea. Alright, we got, Dragon Fighter. Or Philly T. Pooh World. There were sequels to it too. You want me to play that on guitar? You want me to play the game again? Dragon Fighter! This looks pretty cool. Is this game rare? And I don't mean the developer rare, I mean like is it uncommon? Oh yeah, definitely, man. Anytime, Hummus. Anytime, any game you want, let me know. I really don't think I can. Tib. I just don't think there's enough to it. And then I'm just gonna go, oh. That's... What about that other techno song that's like, oh. That's kind of close to that. You know that fucking techno song I'm talking about from the 90s? People used to do ecstasy and have sweaty sex during in the club. While dancing with those glow lights. Mm-hmm. The one they always played at hockey and basketball games. They still play that at sports venues. See if I just dodge these motherfuckers. Get off me, son! Get off my dick! Fuck these green bitches! Get off my dick! You know, good thing that the enemies don't swarm you in the first level! Motherfuck! Let's see how far I can get. Let me concentrate. So much gang banging. So many of these green pieces of shit! Get off me! Fuck! Fuck these green bitches, that's what Captain Kirk would do. Come on, ride a train, it's a choo-choo, ride a choo-choo! One last time for Phil. One last time for Phil. One last time for Phil. For Uncle Phil. This game's making me feel like Christmas with all the snow. All the snow. Okay. Inching along. Bitch. Run, Dragon Fighter, run! You motherless slut! Ugh. Let's take a pizza break. Everybody gets a slice.
Nothing's better than a fresh hot Pizza Hut pizza, and nothing's worse than not having enough.
Does anybody know if there's any cheese pizza left? Because I hate sausage and olives, and look what you did, you little jerk.
And two layers of cheese, one's never enough.
Ready for the second pizza?
Well, problem is, Kevin, if you want any, somebody's going to have to barf it up because it's gone. Pizza, Fuller go easy on the Pepsi.
Only Pizza Hut has Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtle red badges. We're
talking Tim wants the cheese only.
To collect with any Pizza Hut pizza.
You have to eat pizza? Cowabunga!
Do I have what now? The arcade?
Excellent! But hurry, time is limited.
Better haul shell.
By the way, Phil, I like that soundtrack in that game.
Dining, takeaway, or home delivered.
Now at Pizza Hut, you can enjoy all the magical fun of Eureka.
The next time I lose, you're sending a fat German hooker named Olga to my house. Bring her over.
Magic won't last for long.
Don't you know how to knock, Glemwad?
Land before time. Littlefoot, Sarah, Ducky, and Spike share an incredible journey. Along the way, they become best friends.
Now
Kevin. I wouldn't let you sleep in my room if you were growing on my ass. That's really a game, Varth? Okay, I'll play it.
Come to Pizza Hut. Your friends are waiting.
We'll always be together.
Music's pretty good. Yeah, I dug it.
Now at Pizza Hut, Nickelodeon's Doug, Rugrats, Ren and Stimpy on their own kids' pizza pack. You get a personal pan pizza, glasses, and a magic motion cup. Collect all three. Each pizza pack is $2.99 only from Pizza Hut and Nickelodeon.
Two new dinosaurs from the movie The Land Before Time have just arrived at Pizza Hut. Their names are Petrie and Sharptooth. Petrie is the smallest dinosaur, and he's $1.95. Sharptooth is the biggest, and he's $2.95. And they can be yours anytime you buy a Pizza Hut pizza. But be quick, your new dinosaurs are waiting. Pizza Hut, make it quick. Dine in, takeaway, or home delivered.
There's a new spirit at Pizza Hut.
Hi, Casper!
Welcome, living or non-living.
Hefty. Kid?
Now order any pizza or Pepsi and get a glow-in-the-dark hand puppet from the movie Casper. Only $1.49. Dine in, carry out, or delivery.
Bro!
I never saw anything so hideous.
You love the stuff we're made of, Pizza Hut!
Strange and powerful forces are attracting people to Pizza Hut. It's the Marvel Comics X-Men video with a mini comic book, pull-out poster, and trading card, all for only $4.99 with any pizza purchase. There are two video packs to collect, so hurry and get your claws on them.
Oh, I'll wrap that up.
Exclusively at Pizza Hut.
So this is the future? Our town in the year 2015.
We haven't eaten in 25 years.
Pizza.
What about that place that delivers?
Yeah.
What happened to them?
Officer, where do you get pizza around here?
Turn around.
In the future, like today, there's really only one place to get a great pizza. Pizza Hut.
Wow, nice look, guys. Very 80s.
Pizza Hut! Make it great!
These days, everyone's going back to the future, where people are looking at the world through very different glasses. Now bring part of Back to the Future back with you. Drop by any Pizza Hut restaurant and get a pair of futuristic solar shades inspired by the movie Back to the Future Part 2. Only $1.99 with any Pizza Hut pizza. Collect a different pair each week while supplies last. Solar shades from Pizza Hut. They're going like there's no tomorrow.
Pizza Hut, make it great!
What would you say if you could carry out a pepperoni pizza from Pizza Hut for just
$4.99?
Well then, hurry in and carry out this great deal.
Pizza Hut, making it great.
The Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles rock and roll.
Ninja Turtles!
Get your kids their hot new cassette for just $3.99. Pack now and get a free autograph poster and official tour book. Only at Pizza Hut.
This offer ends September 30th.
Recently, an object was sighted.
It was big. Bigger than big.
Large. Astronomically big.
Big would be an understatement.
Very big.
Big. Huge.
When it arrives, you'd better not be alone. It's Bigfoot from
Pizza Hut.
A new style pizza with a big, big taste. Pizzeria style crust with special tomato and cheese base, plus any three of your favorite toppings. Bigger than two large pizzas. 21 slices for $16.90. It's a lot for a little.
Mr. Sampras, you know why you're here, don't you?
Kind of dumb.
We'll fix that. Let's see.
Well, just to look at that girl with the lights coming up in her eyes. She's got to be somebody's baby. She must be somebody's baby. All the guys on the corner stand back and let her walk on by. She's got to be somebody's baby. She must be somebody's baby. She's got to be somebody's baby. She's so fine. She's probably somebody's only light. Gonna shine tonight. Yeah. She's probably somebody's baby. Oh. Well, I heard her talking with a friend. She thought nobody else was around. She said she's got to be somebody's baby. She must be somebody's baby. Cause when the cars and the signs and the streetlights light up the town, she's got to be somebody's baby. She must be somebody's baby. She's got to be somebody's baby. Cause she's so fine.
Steve Miller? I probably know some Steve Miller. Thank you, Jose. Thank you, Tip. Thank you, Vinny Bumatz. Thank you, Hummus. Fun fact, Jackson Brown co-wrote the Eagles song, Take It Easy. Oh, nice. Very nice. Did not know that. All right. If I remember right, somebody want to buck your hair, right? Thought that was John Kruger Mellencamp again. Vinny of the Tendios. Vinny Boom. My doctor, Vinny Boombots in the house. Yo, Vinny, I got a prescription. And the only cure is cowbell. Is that how he says it? He says, what's the cowbell quote again? That doesn't make sense. I've got a prescription and the only cure. What is he like? I've got a sickness in the only prescription is more cowbell, baby. I gotta have more cowbell. Something like that. I mean. If I said it wrong, somebody correct me in the chat, the cowbell quote. Green Planet first. Did I already choose it? Or let's see. Green Planet. Oh, let's see here. Rock that 80s tune. Thank you, Freak. Appreciate it, man. I've got a feel. Okay, that's what. Thank you, Jose. I knew there's something else that didn't sound right. I've got a fever, and the only cure is more cowbell, baby. I gotta have more cowbell. Salute to the chat and the channel. Henny God in the house. Welcome, brother. How do you ever lose with cowbell? The answer is you don't, never. Bucky, Captain Bucky O'Hare. I was trying to do that super jump thing. Can I do like a... That's how I do it. I jump the... Wait, what does this do though? What does this charge up do? Boost your jump? It looks like the same height though when I'm like when I jump here. It doesn't seem like I'm even jumping higher. It's just a high jump, nothing more. Penny God, what's new with you, brother? Get up! Did you know that Bucky O'Hare, nevertheless a hare, cut his man? This is a game, if you think too much, you die more. Bitch!
Hey,
Yeah! Oh, fuck this part. Mother. Fucking. Bucky O'Hare or Duck Dodgers? The Vegas. I always laughed at his long ass arms, such a weird clip. Duck Dives Freak, Henny Ace. All my peeps! Welcome to Jurassic Park! There we go. Ah, fuck. What do I do here? No! What do I do here? Oh no! Oh no! I think they stole that log raft idea. From Tiny Toons Part 2, another Konami jam. 1.21 gigawatts! Phil, what do I do here? I just jump down?
88 miles per hour!
No? No? Not doing that bad. Pull up the anchor, come and leave a dry land. Then below deck with a tick in your hand.
You think you're too cool for
school? Pro tips? Any pro tips?
But I got a news flash for you, Walter Cronkite.
In this fight?
You aren't.
Sure. I've definitely played Foo Fighters before. Let me see. I think I got one for you. Boulder equals instant death.
Let me have some.
No way.
Oh shit.
Come on. Let me have one fight.
Get out of here, dumbass. Hey, check it out. There's Ozzy.
Where?
Ow! Ah. Did it again. Let me see if I can find the chords. What should we do here? While you guys take a trip to Universal, I'll pull up the chords.
Thank you.
It's times like these you learn to live again. It's times like these you give and give again. It's times like these you learn to love again. It's times like these, time and time again. Thank you, guys. Thank you, Freak Tip. Ace of Vinny. Crossfire! But it's kind of that Beatles thing. Ace, if Girl didn't learn from Kurt, he might not have been as prolific. True. Pod request? Alright, what do you got? Thank you, Hummus. Thank you, Brady. Thank you, DLP. Gladiator, okay. All right, Vin. Vinny Boom Boss, thanks for coming through, homie. This can't be the right... This the game you want? No way. This? Is it like the Gladiator? By Taito. Oh, see? See, I knew it. I knew it! Jose, I knew it! It was under the... And this guy said, nope, just Gladiator. It's under the Gladiator, Jose! It even says it on the title screen, Jose! The Gladiator! What if the only character in this game is Russell Crowe? This is the wrong game too? Son of a... I have two Gladiator games and they're not the one you want. And it's not even by Taito. By Taito. I don't have it then. Son of a bitch! I don't have it, Jose! Let me try something here. All games. Go to G. Nope, only got that one. The 84 one. That's a freaking horse thing. And we're going under all games for The Gladiator 2. And I don't have it. I really thought that was the one you wanted because it looked like a hack and slash. And it wasn't, of course. Don't have it. Let's set up a Google. Yeah, please. Take notes for me. Can you, though? Can you keep track for me, Jose? And then just give me the list. No, really, though. Keep a going list of the ones I don't have, and I'll try to add them. Well, you gotta keep the list for me. I'll search them out if you keep the list.
Crossfire, you'll get caught up in love. Crossfire,
you'll get caught up in
love. Crossfire, you'll get caught up in love. Crossfire. Crossfire.
Should we look at some weird hacks here? So I think anything that doesn't have, let's see what Rayman is. Yeah, Brady knows I'm a ROM adder. Remember when I was building up that Dreamcast library, Brady? Just like a panic restaurant hack. He does have a knack for requesting stuff I don't have. It's kind of a weird one, huh? We'll be right back. There we go. I think it's back. I think we're back now. It just does that sometimes. It lags up for 10 seconds and then we're back. This is Rockin' Cats with Rayman Hack. Oh. Oh my lord. Interesting. You know, I could just run through some of these hacks just real quick, see what looks interesting. You want Kickmaster? All right. Kickmaster. Yeah, it's Rayman, Wolfman. Dude, I had this game, Dragon Unit. No, don't remind me. I had this game. I had this cart. You may need to refresh or fast forward. I don't know. Are you seeing Kickmaster right now, everybody? All right. No, what I was gonna say is, I had this cart for Kickmaster, but I sold it along with some other, kind of obscure, expensive games I had to get my James Hetfield signature guitar. This music's like Shovel Knight. The only one I really regret selling in that lot to get the Hetfield guitar was I split up my Ninja Gaiden trilogy, so I only have 1 and 2 now. I sold off 3, my copy of Ninja Gaiden 3, and now I feel a little incomplete, but the price you pay sometimes to get something you need, you know? But that one's hard as shit anyways, Ninja Gaiden 3. You regret not downloading Rayman 3 for PS3? That's a whole lot of threes, son. Another good ass NES game. Don't tell me you traded Kickmaster. I did, yeah. I did, man, for the Hetfield guitar. Vin, you got the box for Kickmaster? This one's high on the want list. Oh, you don't have it? Yeah. I bet it's a pricey box. Okay, thank you, Ace. this fucking witch. Yeah, buddy. I got that hoe. You know, I was worried though, since she was a witch, she was gonna have a black cat, and I would not hurt that black cat. We do not ever harm chonkers in the Retro Ryan stream. Pause it for a minute. Speaking of chonkers, any other ones you requested? I don't remember. I know there's been a bunch I don't have that you requested. That I didn't have. Vicious circle won't work. CHD games. More like CHD's nuts, am I right? That's like Chonker on Puppuccini Crime right there, Moon Man. Straight evil. Don't open the microwave. Oh no. Dark, all right, send me pics. Ace. The cat meowing just freaks your cat out? That's funny. Hey, can you guys do me a favor? Can you explain to me this power-up system in this game? I don't understand. Do I have a special move I can do? Like, I know about when I'm in the air, the kick. But, like, what the fuck are these items, bro? Like, can you tell me, like, what I do to utilize these power-ups or whatever? I don't understand it at all. That attack out of the cupboard was badass, right? This is a Taito game. Their games are fire, Wolfman says. I'll tell you what, while you guys put the... I'm going to keep it paused while you... If you can give me a tip on how to use the power-ups, I'll put on another Chonkers here while we're waiting here. If you think that one, Hummus, was extreme, here's Chonkers 2. This is up a big notch, this one. This is cat-on-cat violence in this. This is cat-on-cat crime. Oh, you don't know, Phil? Phil, I figured you would know this one or something. This is chonk-on-chonk crime. It's raining cats. Hallelujah, it's raining cats. Yeah, any text you send me, Jose, I'm going to screen grab it so it'll be on my phone. Timber! Timber! I gotta explode all these cheesy poofs, guys. All these cheesy poofs must be exploded. For Cartman. Bro Mac in the house. What's up, buddy? Beer time, salute! Bro in the gaming chair got lit up, right? Dude, that guy got full on attack. Full on attacked by that cat. Ah, shit. I like the light effects in the background flickering. Adds to the spookiness of this, level design. Woke up from a nap and realized how late it was. Taito was known for their light effects. I need to get back to sleep soon. Work tomorrow. I hear you, man. Well, I appreciate you. I appreciate you stopping by, though. Bro Mac. And by the way, I'm always loving a good nap too, man. Something about getting into your 30s and 40s and you appreciate a good nap more than ever, you know? It's just the way it is. Just the way it is, as Vinnie Bombat says, in these YouTube streets. That's just the way it is. Some things will never change. We got Nostalgia Joey in the house. Pass the joint, man. Thank you, Vinny Bombats. Good question. What album was it on? You know, because I always think about it, the Unplugged Show version. But obviously it made the studio record, but what album was that on? Good question. Thank you, Wolfman. Thank you, Freak. Not the cheesy poops again. Hey. Are you sure they're not cheese balls? But that's what I'm saying. Cheesy Poops. Great song. Yeah, you a big Alice in Chains fan too, Hummus? Nostalgia Joey says, you people call yourself Donkey Kong fans. I have DK Tropical Freeze on my Switch. I just realized I'm 1 minute behind. Oh, no worries, man. And I haven't got finished all the way. Thank you, Freak. What's up, Jay? Thank you, Jay. Hey, speaking of Donkey Kong nostalgia, I got something for you. This one goes out to soon-to-be incarcerated P. Diddy. Let's play a little P. Diddy's Conquest. Take that, take that, take that, take that. I like it when you do it like that, Daddy. Scrounging and scraping for shit. That was you! Hey, man. Diddy said, hey, man. Trick what, Lace? Who? Ain't what Mace do. Diddy said, I love it when you do it like that, Daddy. Scrounging and scraping for shit. Take that, take that. Yeah, but we never really partied. P-Papa Diddy Puff. That's it. That's it. I'm shutting down the studio, y'all. I'm shutting down the studio, y'all. That's what you're gonna do next. You're gonna just do your taxes. You can just use up all your anytime minutes. I need you to go to the Bronx. Get me a sugar cookie. This is not what I got into the rap game for, man. To be a sugar cookie getter. I'm not a sugar cookie getter. The five best rappers of all time. Dylan, Dylan. Dylan, Dylan, and Dylan. Because I spit hot fire. I'll take you shopping. You want to take 50 Cent shopping so bad. You want to take 50 Cent to the candy shop. Diddy wanted him to lick the lollipop. Oh! He wanted to take him to the candy shop. they all think that. So they're supposed to be family, right? But do you think that if they're with like long lost cousins, do y'all think that Diddy would be giving Dixie the dick? You know what I'm saying? That's what I'm asking y'all. What if Diddy's conquest was getting it all up in Dixie's booty? Diddy's dicks in Dixie. Say that three times fast. Diddy's getting his dick in Dixie. Diddy's getting his dick wet in Dixie. Like when he does the little thing, he rides down. I love this move. When he does his little like float move, look at him float. See that? I fucking laugh. That makes me laugh every time he does a little float down in her hair. That's so adorbs. How adorbs is that? Modern rappers is shit compared to 50 Cent, DMX, Biggie. You know what, Joey? Y'all gonna make me lose my mind up in here. Y'all gonna make me act a fool up in here. Oh, damn, we got Cisco Kid. Yo, Cisco Kid. I'm gonna show you how we do things here. Welcome to the Moment of Zen, Cisco Kid. Everybody say, yo, what up, Cisco Kid? Diddy dicks down Dixie. That's definitely an X-rated rare game. Thanks for coming through, man. Killer Dragon. Oh, hell yeah, man. I appreciate it. I tell you what, I'm going to give you the royal treatment. You get to pick any retro game, any console. Then I want you to pick, do you want a retro commercial compilation of a video game system or toys? You let me know. It's the dual pick. So you pick any retro game and you tell me, do you want some toy commercials or video game commercials? Okay, so you're happy with Diddy Kong, but which do you want? Toy commercial or video game commercial? And tell me what system. I got every system here. Ooh, I got something special for you. I'm glad you said that. I'm gonna give you my special Fight Club commercial, which has obscure Japanese and Neo Geo commercials in it, amongst Street Fighter and Mortal Kombat commercials. Some of these are Japanese. Ryan should cover a war track. What is it good for? Absolutely nothing.
Capcom.
White women don't get my pecker up anymore. They don't got enough junk in the trunk.
Street Fighter 2, Super Famicom de, 好評発売中. Capcom.
Now the first rule about Fight Club is we don't talk about Fight Club. The second rule about Fight Club is we don't talk about Fight Club.
Yo! ファイティングアクションゲーム、ストリートファイター2、スーパーファミコンで好評発売中。
カプコン。
Righteous, bro. God's wife is Dominican.
Mega 伝説始まる。
Street Fighter.
Mega Drive で発売中。
Capcom.
どこまで強くなるのか。
We got Donkey in the house. Donkey, how's your week going, bud? 9,800 yen is $63 in today's money. I did not know that. Weird, wild stuff. Street Fighter 2 Turbo. Super Famicom Day. Thank you for the exchange rate.
Capcom.
どこまで強くなるのか。
ストリートファイター2ターボ、スーパーファミコンで発売中。
カプコン。
アーケードゲーム最新作
ストリートファイター2スーパー。Nostalgia says
Capcom.
I had the DK64 along with the Jungle Green console for X-Men 99. Cammy and Chun-Li can get it. Right, Jay? Damn, man. 18 still watching at 1 a.m. Appreciate it, guys. Ooh, this one's a cool one. This is a cool ad right here.This we got in the States, though, I believe. But I love the costumes in this and the cinematography. Look at that. I love that one.Cammy looking nice. I love Chun-Li parts. USA, USA. Mortal Kombat.
Same graphics, same moves. It looks like the arcade, man.
Arcade, man.
16 bits. All I can say is
Combo Breaker.
Super NES, complete with Killer Cuts game music CD. It's totally uncensored.
So who needs a new system?
Final Fight. Final Fight. Final Fight. Final Fight.ファイナルファイ
スーパーファミコンで好評発売中。
カプコン。
剣と共に生き、剣と共に死ぬ定め。信ずる者は己が
やる。サムライショーダウン。
ネオジオサムライスピリッツ。
SNK いくつもの伝説が生まれ、そして消えてゆく。大 神は眠らない画廊伝説スペシャル SNK いくつもの伝説が生まれそして消えていく狼は眠らない画廊伝説スペシャル SNK いくつもの伝説が生まれそして消えていく
Yeah, Tib! We got Cisco Kid in the house!
狼は眠らない画廊伝説スペシャル SNK
Your favorite fighter, Terry Bogard. Halo tomorrow. Yeah, buddy. Halo Infinite. We back at it. Mr. Bananas. Yo ho, yo ho, a pirate's life for me. Any of you guys been on the Pirates of the Caribbean ride at Disney World? I needed to put it in the cannon. Oh no! What's up, zombie? Mellow Retro Tib. Thank you. Get up there, Diddy. Halo 2 had the best story. Diddy and his boombox. About a little petty.
To be me.
And here it is, your final moment of zen. Thank you, Tib. Thank you, Van. Thank you, Hummus. Thank you, Cisco. Thank you, Brady. Way down in Kokomo, Aruba, Jamaica. Take off your bikini, Bermuda, Bahama. Flash me, pretty mama. Key Largo, Montego. And that is going to do it for the stream. Appreciate everybody for coming out tonight. Remember, every Tuesday night, we're doing a new toy premiere the next 8 weeks in a row. Every Tuesday night, new video, just like we did tonight. And it will be uploaded every Friday night for in full. So every Tuesday night is the premiere of a new video. So are you a Zen Buddhist? Right? A Zen Buddhist? Buddhist. But I want to thank everybody for coming out. Appreciate y'all watching. Thank you to Mike Wolf, Wolfman. Thank you to Donkey. Thank you to Bro Mac. Thank you to B Radical. Thank you to Killer Dragon, the Cisco Kid. Thank you to Hummus. Thank you to Tib of the Sharknado Nation. Thank you to Nintendo, Vinny Boombots. Thank you to Zombie JLT1. Thank you to Pornstar JR. Thank you to Jay. Thank you to Nostalgia Joey. Thank you to Freak of Four. Freak of Fornication. Thank you to Omega Ace. Appreciate you, Jose. Thank you to DLP, Dad Level Podcast. Thank you to Phil Twerpin. Earlier tonight, I know we had Chris James. Who else did we have? I want to make sure I'm not missing anybody. I think that covered almost everybody. If I didn't call your name out, let me know now in chat or forever hold your peace. And that'll do it for the stream, guys. Oh, thank you. Good. Showed. Thank you to Showed for coming out. Thank you to Chumanasty. I did say thank you to Phil. Appreciate Phil Twerpin. Anybody else? I think that's everyone, man. Good turnout, fun night. God, I was able to pop in. I've been playing on the TV the whole time. Oh, appreciate that, man. Yeah, whatever's most comfortable for you to watch, man. Appreciate it either way. Thank you. But yeah, guys, until next time. Let's see. Is there anybody we can raid? Let's see if Ikun's on. I'm not seeing them live. All right, guys. Until next time. Be live every Tuesday night, 10 p.m. Eastern Standard. Appreciate everybody. Later.